for the 60th year. This is our anniversary year. The voters of Dixville are gathering at midnight to literally cast first in the nation ballots. It's an honor, and as I mentioned, it's a privilege that this community has been partaking in for six decades now. This year we have five registered voters. For the